So, third movement, Nardini. I've looked at the cadenza and I noticed something about the phrasing that makes a lot more sense than what I did before. And I'll play through it and then tell you. Easier to show than to describe. Doesn't make sense. The point is these repeating notes. One of them is the ending of the phrase before, and the other one is the beginning of the next one. I mean, phrase is a big word, like a snippet of a motif more. Between the repeating notes to illustrate the phrase. Okay, so I leave it with that for tonight. Talk to you soon. Bye for now.